There are so many smartphone gadgets in the market right now, and some of the most awesome ones are very cheap. I've already covered 9 amazing gadgets in a previous video, but still a lot of them are left. Hello guys, I'm Shlok, and in this video I've compiled a list of the top 5 amazing gadgets that you can get in India for under 50 rupees. Samsung launched the S Pen and it was a wide success. Then some other companies released phones that had a touch stylus, and all of these smartphones and all of these styluses as well cost thousands of rupees. All of these have similar features and they work the same way as well. But imagine if you could get all these features in just under 50 rupees. Here is a stylus that costs just 20 rupees, and it's even better than other styluses that are quite expensive, like the S Pen or the Apple Pencil. Unlike other styluses that are limited to just one phone, this is completely universal. So you can use it with a Motorola phone, a Samsung phone, or even an Apple device. I know what you guys are wondering, this will damage your screen. But this stylus is made of a very soft material that is also flexible, and it's even softer than your skin. You can buy this stylus in different designs. And before you guys start asking, I bought this stylus from a store nearby for just 20 rupees. And you can see the MRP on this is also just 20 rupees. And that is quite similar for a lot of the gadgets shown in this video. If you try to buy a 2 rupees pencil or a 10 rupees eraser online, of course it would be more expensive. But they are easily available offline, and if you live in a remote place, I will also have the links in the description. If you have ever owned an iPhone or a mobile with a different kind of connector, you definitely know how important it is to take care of your cables. This simple gadget costs just 10 to 20 rupees, and it will give your wires full protection from all in and out activities. But actually, it does provide a lot of support to the cables, and it can work with almost any kind of cable. It provides stability and also protects your wire from jerks. And the cool part is, once you fix it, you don't have to worry about it. This will save you money that you will spend on tapes or on wires. And you know what comes for free? The channel subscription. So make sure you press the subscribe button and also tap on the notification bell, because I'll be uploading a lot more videos like this. The third one is quite a common gadget, and it works just as good as the expensive ones. I bought this selfie stick for around 60 rupees, and if you guys want to know where, you can watch the video in the top right corner. The build quality on this one is not amazing, but there is still a lot of metal used in the build of this selfie stick, and you also have a selfie button that connects directly into your smartphone using a 3.5mm headphone jack. Your moonlight flash might not be able to reach you, but you can still take a wide angle shot, and combine that with a fisheye lens and you can get some interesting shots. We all have tried different types of stands while we watch movies laying down on our bed, but some of them do not work at all or cause massive harm. But the best workaround for this is to put an attachable stand at the back of your phone, or try something that is not flimsy or sticky at the same time. All of these have various limitations, but this smartphone stand can work on any surface, and you can put your phone horizontally or even vertically. The best thing about this is that you don't have to worry about your phone dropping. There are a lot of different variations for this stand, but this one is the cheapest and it provides the same functionality. I know what you guys are thinking. The stand is useful and everything, but you can't actually attach it to a vertical surface directly or even on an inclined surface. For this, you can use a pop socket with a holder like this that you can attach on any flat surface, and then you can just hang your phone on the surface. You can stick your phone on a flat surface using this small gadget. Actually, the suction cups on this one are quite powerful, even though they are just 2, but you can also try some ones that have a lot more. You can try something like this. It has a lot of suction cups, but this is not portable. You have to stick it on a flat surface, and then you can just take your phone every time you want. I like this one a bit more because I can also use this as a pop socket, and it can also double up as a stand. And of course, it's a bit more portable as well. It's hard to find great gadgets under the price tag of just 50 rupees, but I tried my best and hope I met your expectations. If I did, make sure to press the subscribe button and make sure to watch some previous videos on this channel.